From a distance, this looks like an idyllic stretch of coastline on Hong Kong's Lama Island. But when you take a closer look, it's littered with rubbish. Hong Kong Cleanup is a movement that brings volunteer groups to rubbish hotspots to compete in picking up and registering the most trash. Last year, 75,000 people took part.
It is so dirty.
It's an educational experience for people of all ages who can see what people are doing to their environment.
All the rubbish on this beach has washed up from the sea. It was totally cleared in a clean-up operation only a week ago, and the government has picked up more than 100 bags of rubbish only this morning. Yet, we still have things like plastic boxes, polystyrene from what looks like a lunchbox, and plastic bottles that have washed up from somewhere offshore.
Sea Shepherd is a marine conservation non-profit organisation. Asia director Gary Stokes has found animals such as turtles washing up on the city's shore with plastic in their stomachs.
That's somebody's garbage being dumped. I don't think it's an individual because there's too much of it. So I believe it could be one of the refuse companies not making it to the landfill.
It's the government's job to clean up the water and coastlines of Hong Kong. Last year, it collected 15,000 tons of rubbish in coastal areas, much of it in the sea. But it's a challenge to find out where the rubbish is coming from and to catch people while dumping illegally.
Is there some way for us, by looking at the nature of the rubbish, combining it with maybe some of the signs of modelling and so on, that we can detect where it might have come from? Now, it's not so obvious who could have thrown it.
Hong Kong's cleanup groups cleared 5,000 tons from the city's beaches last year and expect to pick up even more by the end of this year. After 16 years in this line of work, Lisa Christensen says the problem is getting worse.
We have 10,000 street cleaners that clean the streets every day. We have a select number of beaches in Hong Kong which are cleaned regularly by government and are officially gazetted beaches. However, there remain hundreds of beautiful beaches and coastlines and mangroves and rocky shorelines that are not cleaned regularly by government, and they need to be.
Marine waste is a global problem, but in Hong Kong, with a coastline and 200 islands, it's more obvious what's being put into our oceans. But in the case of the rubbish on these beaches, people are making an effort to be part of the solution. Caroline Malone, Al Jazeera, Hong Kong.